Springdale police said a group fight broke out around 9:30 last night at Murphy Park on South Pleasant Street and Maple Avenue. And as 4029's Rob Sneed found out, police are still investigating and residents are concerned for their safety.